The hatch behind you there. Bring the cartridge up to the loader. We'll put it into the gun. The rammer will then take his ramrod. Make sure that cartridge is nice and tight and reach the gun. And for this weapon, the cartridge and the shell come in a single piece. So there is only one order. For the guns down below, they are separate. So for the guns down below, once you load cartridge, you must then load the shell. For those of you wondering, the gun is already loaded. I've taken care of this prior. A, because I'm a nice guy, and B, because I doubt any of you are qualified for black powder weapons. Knowing that piece of information, am I ready to fire?
You gotta find a target first.
Who says yes? Raise your hand. Who says no? Raise your hand. Who has absolutely no idea? Who's too shy to raise their hand? The answer is no. Look at my gun. Do you notice anything peculiar about its position? It is still inside the ship. If I were to fire my gun right now, there is a really good chance that I'm going to take out a huge chunk of that railing. In the Navy, we call that helping the other guy out. And he doesn't need any more help than he already has. So the next order would be run out. This gun weighs approximately 1,800 pounds. I cannot do that by myself. Therefore, I need a gun crew. I will take volunteers, first and foremost, knowing that if I do not have enough, I have no problem telling folks what to do.
Can you get up there?
So, if you'd like to volunteer, please step forward. Let's see. You're wearing a skiwis jersey. You're going to do work today. But you've got a nose hat, so I'll be kind. Let's see, Red Sox hat right there. And you trying to hide your man right there. Nope, don't look behind you. Look at you. No, her. You. Nope, don't look behind you. Fuck me. Alright, you four, come over here. You are going to stand right near, toe to the line, just like this, hand behind your back. Good sailor stance. You guys are going to fill in right across here. Say action, you're gonna glue your feet in place. The line in hand, you're gonna lean forward, reach out in front of you, keep that line up, make sure it's nice and tight, make sure there's no slack. Keep your feet in front of you, nice and slack. When I say hold, you're gonna stand up. When I say action, you're gonna reset. When I say hold, you're gonna stand up. Notice how my feet are not moving. Your feet move, we're doing the shit correctly. I will shame you versus the court. Any questions? Run out! Back! Lean forward, take out slack. Hold! Action! Hold! Keep your feet, buddy. Feet in place. Action!
Watch your step. It's a big hole right here.
Next step is to prime the wire. I will take a priming wire. Simply long, thin piece of metal, nothing special, nothing fancy.
Most important.
Then, if you've been
Is this the record?
I'm going to try and break open that cartridge.
Yeah.
Yep.
You can't really see it.
You can't see it either because it's the side. That's right there.
It's plug your ears.
This works kind of like one of the grenade. Brass tube is filled with very fine black powder. There's a chemical at the top here called fulminate of mercury. It's a very volatile chemical. This pin is pulled to create a spark. Burn through the powder, through the wax ball at the bottom, and if we've done everything correctly, make gun go boom. This is the reason why I've asked you all to step back. Upon firing, comes shooting out of the vent, lands somewhere on deck, odds are it'll be very hot. If it hits somebody in the face, it is paperwork for me, and I don't like paperwork. That being said, should you find it afterwards lying somewhere on deck, count to 10. Pick it up, put it in your pocket, congratulations, you cherish it. Now, guns down below, do not use these. 14 guns on a broadside, 10 guns on a broadside, 14 men per gun.
Wow.
That is a lot of men, granted, you do not a lot of space. This becomes hazard. So instead of a friction primer, what we use down below is called a percussion cap primer. Raise your hand if you know what a nail looks like. Raise your hand if you know what a really big nail looks like. Do you know what a percussion cap primer looks like? Head of that nail is the fulminate of mercury. Guns down below use hammers. When that hammer swings around and strikes that nail, it's going to create a spark.